Hello, everybody, and welcome to Summerlin Bobcast Announcements. I'm Brandon.
I'm Emma.
And we'll start off with the menu for today. For breakfast tomorrow is breakfast pizza. For lunch today is chicken nuggets, tri-tater, fruit and veggie bar with pudding. And for breakfast on Wednesdays, mini cinnamon rolls, with Tuesday's lunch being meaty nachos, refried beans, and fruit and veggie bar. Wednesday's lunch will be cheeseburger, french fries, and a fruit and veggie bar. For your general news, Summerlin Bobcast has started Dumb Joke Friday. They will be due Thursdays at 8:53. The following link is to put a form for one or more submissions. If you or someone you know is struggling in crisis, help is available. Call or text 988 or chat 988lifeline.org to reach the 988 Suicide and Crisis Lifeline.
Elementary school pictures will be due Thursday at September 22nd. The after-school kids club grades kindergarten to 6 is starting on Tuesday, September 20th at the Ewing Full Gospel Church. This runs from 3:45 to 5 p.m. Anyone is welcome to attend.
FCA Fellowship of Christian Athletes take place every other Wednesday morning at 7 a.m. in Coach Medina's room. The next meeting will be September 21st. Check it out. Junior high volleyball players will leave at 1:25 p.m. today for the games in Verdigris. Please dismiss them at 1:15 from class so they can get their items and leave.
Tuesday, September 20th, the following students will be dismissed at 11:45 a.m. to eat lunch and then be gone until 2:15 p.m. at College Fair in O'Neill. Faith, Olga, Danielle, Adrian, Hadley, Raina, Lena, Carolina, Emma Funk, and Madison K. Daily quote, do the difficult things while they're easy and do the great things while they're small. A journey of 1,000 miles must begin with a single step. Always learn how to start somewhere and make progress from there.
Your dance cat practice schedule is Wednesday and Friday morning, 6:45 to 7:30 a.m. The live stream links for all home sports and activities can be found in the announcements.
For sports and activities this week, Monday, September 19th, volleyball at Niobrara, Verdigris. 3 o'clock junior high girls, 5:30 C-team/JV. Football at Niobrara, Verdigris. 5 o'clock junior high, 7 o'clock junior varsity. Tuesday, September 20th, C-team, JV, and varsity volleyball at Crofton, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and 7 o'clock. 12:45 college fair at O'Neill High School. Wednesday, September 21st, post-prom parent meeting, 6:15. Booster club meeting, 7 o'clock. 6:30 elementary youth volleyball practice. Thursday, September 22nd, Area 5 range judging, Saunders County. Pre-K to 6 individual pictures. CC cross-country varsity and junior high at Crofton, 4:30. C-team JV varsity volleyball at Humphrey, LHF, 5, 6, and 7 o'clock. Friday, September 23rd, varsity football at Elkhorn Valley, 7 o'clock. Saturday, September 24th, Norfolk Lions Club Parade, varsity volleyball at Madison. Sunday, September 25th, 3 o'clock, Bobcat Youth Football at Stanton.
Stay tuned for OGA's Top Senior of the Week with Hadley. Have a great day.
This is Summerlin's Bobcast, and I'm OGA, and today's Top Senior of the Week with Hadley Chima. What sports do you participate in?
Volleyball, basketball, and track.
What is your favorite sport?
Track.
What activities / extracurriculars do you participate in?
I'm in National Honor Society and FBLA.
What are your plans after high school?
I want to go to USD in Vermilion and do pre-PT.
Who do you TA for and why?
I TA for Ms. Kutura because she's our assistant basketball coach. I'm selected as a teacher.
What is your favorite memory of high school?
Playing dodgeball yesterday.
What is your favorite class?
I like fifth period sports officiating.
Who has been your favorite teacher throughout high school?
Ms. Kutura.
When you were younger, what did you want to be?
I wanted to be an astronaut.
What is your favorite childhood memory?
We would go to my grandma's house, all of my cousins, and have cousin camp.
What is an accomplishment you're most proud of?
state track medals, I guess.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
I hope that I'm a PT, either at a hospital or on my own clinic or something.
What will you miss most about Summerlin when you graduate?
Definitely seeing all my friends, because we're all going to go to different places for college.
How have you changed since your freshman year?
Gotten taller, a little faster.
If you could start high school all over again, what activity would you do that you didn't before? Now some fun questions. What advice would you give to underclassmen?
I would say definitely don't take your high school for granted because it goes fast. Enjoy every moment.
What is your goal for this year?
My goal is to finish the year off strong, to keep up with school the whole way.
What was your most disappointing sports moment in your high school career?
When I was a sophomore and we were 6 points away from going to state basketball, we lost the district title.
That has been Summerlin's podcast, Top Senior Week with Hadley.